Hello, welcome back to another video. What's this one?
This is the wrong championship where we've got cars which are not suited to various tracks. It's a light-hearted bit of fun and you got sort of like stupid things happening, like for the first race that's coming up, we've got go-karts around the Nordschleife. I mean, you'd never have that.
No, I so can't wait for this one then.
It's little things like that where cars Brilliant. Are out of their place or out of their comfort zone.
Lovely.
Right, so here we are in the karts at Nordschleife and yeah, as we say, this is just a bit of fun, so, you know, it's just sit back and enjoy. You can have a look and see
how the positions are on there. How fast do these go? Is it about 100? I think it's about 100. Well, we haven't got the...
we haven't got the display up, so we can't see. But
no, but I think that was on purpose, because it is obviously just a bit of fun.
Yeah, we want to take some of the... let's take the seriousness out of it. It's the competitiveness out of it. And if you have sort of positions being shown on the screen, then it's just sort of, you know, people might actually want to take this seriously. And that was not the point of this championship. The whole point was just to kick back, have some fun, have cars out of position or in the wrong place.
Yeah. And you didn't need practice, did you?
You didn't need to practice for it, as Tepic can show you there, because he's gone off.
It was just literally turn up, relax and chill out before we do another serious sort of race in the future.
Exactly. To take the competitiveness out of it as well, we'll tell you what happened now with the points at the end of it. Is it didn't matter where you finished because the points were decided randomly.
Yeah, we've got Matty there on the grass. But yeah, I mean, get close. We don't ever use the carts, to be
fair.
We
don't.
And maybe we should every now and then.
Who's somebody that going
Dave
off?
Speed, by the looks of it. Again, I know we said it before, but graphically, it is amazing.
Good camera angles and cars. Lovely in-car view at the moment as we're cycling through.
We're just looking through the different views. Yeah. Somebody else off there. But it does look good, doesn't it, for the, you know, these carts, like we're saying, we're just cycling still through the view.
I still reckon we should have had rain on this.
Yeah.
Rain on the Nordschleife and make sure that the wet tyres were not available.
Yeah.
That's what we should have done.
But it's quite good there, looking at, we're in that passenger seat view, aren't we?
There is no passenger seat on a
there
cart.
Was, we're on the passenger seat view there. I love the little lights they've got on the front.
Yeah, I didn't think that any of the carts had lights on them anyway, but they're getting pretty
well, I'm glad they have.
Yeah. Interesting, they'd be completely jet black and you couldn't see a thing, but
they are close together here, though, yeah. The carts, as close as they can be at Nordschleife.
So who's in the lead at the moment? Because I don't
know. No idea. Yeah. I think.
Not sure I care, right, to be honest.
I think. Honest John's in the lead.
Is he? Okay. Cool.
So that's off to Honest John.
Dave Speed's just got. Oh, what? That was a lunge.
I don't know who that was.
Oh, not bothered. How's Greg doing?
That's the problem. We haven't got 31 on his car.
I don't know. That's just the number he was allocated. I don't think he was. He might have chosen it. I don't know.
77 on that car. 17. I don't know. I don't know if they're just random.
Some people choose their numbers. Other people don't.
Yeah, I don't know.
It's just that's something that's going to change in the future, though, as we are going to have people with car numbers when it comes up next year.
Yeah,
they are going to be allocated and they have to run it all the time. This was only a one lap race at Nordschleife and we got Honest John coming through for the win on the road.
Excellent, on that one.
With Dave Speed in second and Greg in a fine third, as I say, on the road, because the points were decided randomly, so even if you won it, your point probably wasn't going to get maximum points.
No, exactly.
That was the whole point of this. Get rid of the competitiveness, have some fun.
So our next race is at the streets of Willow Springs. Yeah. What are we in?
Oh, in a car that shouldn't really be going around there. It's going to be a Super Formula.
Oh dear.
Yeah.
And I think on Comfort Hards
on a Super Formula around a very tight and twisty and dusty track.
That's quite a sight there, and there was three abreast for a minute.
It does look good,
like,
but look how,
off in the house.
Look how slow everyone's going. I don't think on the actual race when we did this, I don't think anyone got out of second gear.
No.
But that was the point of it. It's just sort of...
Looks like they're standing still, these cars. Oh.
They probably are. They've got no grip. They've
I
got
can see
no
the sand being kicked up there.
Yeah. They've got no straight worthy of the name. People don't know the layout of the tracks because it's one where some of the other bits of the track, because I don't know if you know about Willow Springs, but there's various different configurations and it's just the cones which are separating it.
Yes.
So a lot of people will think that the track goes one way and it doesn't, and there's someone else who's going one way.
Well, there's Haas off again, I don't know where they're going.
I think that's Jag in the Haas livery, isn't it?
Oh,
he does like a Haas livery. And yeah. Okay. Some lovely camera angles. That looked good on an intro, that one.
Yeah, nice views there.
I mean, the cars don't look out of place there, but they are just... Oh, they were horrific around here, I think. As we've got Tepic going incredibly slowly because he can't get the power down.
No, I think that was the biggest issue, wasn't it?
You just couldn't get the power down on these things because there's absolutely no grip. They're on comfort hard tyres.
They look like they're crawling around those corners.
They are. They're on effectively road tyres as Tepic just nudges one of the cones out of the way. Got fed up with that cone and got annoyed with it.
Yeah, no, Tepic and the Haas there are at the back.
I think, to be fair, I think there's a few drivers on here. Tepic will be, I know that Jag will be, and I think Dayspeed will all be running with, and Honest John will all be running without traction control. God help them.
Yes. Well, that will make a
big difference. Even on this second race, though, where we were saying it's just a bit of fun, we did notice that there are a few people that was starting to take it a bit more seriously than others, and that wasn't the intention.
No, but I mean, it doesn't matter.
It doesn't matter at the end of it, because as I say, they could...
It's just nice to do something different.
They went off, they practiced, they were determined to win, and they wouldn't get the maximum points anyway. Yeah. It was all decided.
Oh, Haas is off yet again.
And Tepic's gone as well. Yeah.
So it was two off there. But yeah, no, it doesn't matter. It's just nice to do something a little bit different for a change.
Yep. How many races were in this championship?
Six.
Six races in there.
So this is the first three.
Yeah, this video contains the first three of them.
And then the next video will have the last three.
Yeah. But, gotta have a proper Super Formula Championship at some point.
Yeah, we've done one before.
Yeah,
we
need to do one again. Maybe next year.
Yeah. So, the next car I know is the Lancia Stratos, but I can't remember what track it was.
It's at Le Mans.
Oh, in the sunshine.
You'd like to think, but no. It's in the rain, and the Lancia Stratos is a car which you can it's very difficult to keep it in a straight line at the best of times.
Dear, oh dear.
So, So that's coming up in a moment, because we're not actually going to show you the end of these races, because frankly, who cares?
Exactly, yeah, doesn't matter. So here we go, let's switch to Le Mans now.
Yep, there we go, Le Mans in the wet, and I know there's a few drivers on here. I think Tepic was one of them who decided the car was so uncontrollable he stuck it into auto drive and actually did quite well out of it. As we see Jag going on the grass, there's no adhesion on the track, let alone on the grass. Hello, we got someone in the wrong car.
Matty, yes, there is somebody that didn't have the Lancia Stratos, I think. Because it's
in the wrong car, in the wrong championship, it didn't matter.
Tepic looks very wide there, and he's got his indicator on, or is he just indicating to go around the bend?
I think he is completely around the bend at the moment.
And he's in first place there, so he's got this in the bag.
How did that happen?
He's got it in the bag.
No, he hasn't. Not on this track.
Three laps as well, I noticed.
Three laps, and it's
all right. Look at the paddles on the track.
It's lovely, isn't it? It's all right when you're on the straight, but we've got a chicane coming up, and I'd love to see how these cars are going to get around it, because quite frankly, I think they won't.
No, probably not.
As you see, as we're barreling down to the first chicane now, no one knows what a braking point is. Tepic's got his traction control on. I can't say I blame him, because...
He's wiggling about there. Is he braking?
Yep, and straight off.
Oh, both of them have gone off.
Yep, who was that? Who's behind him? That's Dayspeed. He's just gone off as well, so yeah. They don't go around corners, these cars, at the best of times. I mean, look, that's just trying to drive around the exit of the corner and straight into the barrier.
I don't think you'll see Jag and Honest John have any problems like that.
Because they're very good with these cars. Jag's got half a second penalty, so he's... Clearly not.
I think
very
he
good
was nudged.
Tepic's got a second and a half because he just lost it on his own and went into the back.
So we're on ball with Jag, I think, at the moment. Look at that on board shot. It looks amazing.
That dashboard looks fantastic. Well, it's all lit up as well.
Yeah, it looks amazing. And got that half second penalty when somebody nudged him.
Yeah.
So we're coming up to the chicane now. So we need to
So when's he going to put the brakes on? Is he going to put the brakes on? Come on, you need to put the brakes on now. Too late.
We're braking now.
Yeah, way too late.
Oh, there's somebody in the barriers. We've joined
on
somebody else
off there
the
as
barriers.
Well. Yeah, it's and suddenly it's become dark.
And look how dark. Yeah, I think we skipped to the final lap.
Yeah, but, Dave Speed in the lead. But as
again,
about
look
that,
at it.
Yeah.
Look at the colours. It's just amazing, isn't it? The lighting on this game.
Yeah,
and the rain's dried up. Obviously.
Rain has dried up, and Dave Speed's going hell for leather. Ornish John in second, Tepic in third. As I say, I think Tepic was just auto driving it the whole way. John's not using traction control. That's a bold call.
Yeah, and Jack's last by the looks of it.
Yeah, why is he last?
Well, because he's rubbish, clearly. So there we go. Yeah. So. So, there's your first three races, and we'll put the next three up.
Yep.
Which I think starts with the reverse race at Tsukuba.
Yeah, so that's fun. We're going to spend half of that video explaining what you've
got
to do.
We'll just let people see it. Anyway, I hope you liked it. If you did, hit the like. Thanks for watching, as always.
Okay, bye.